For 62 years, I've been a minister in the pulpit. And then concurrent with that, I had 25 years of university professorship. This was the university work was back in Tennessee. The ministry carried me into various places, but primarily in the southern tier of states, Tennessee, Alabama, Arkansas, Texas, California. And I served the chapel here as an undenominational chapel. We call it undenominational Christianity. We fill that chapel every Sunday, and we all get along together real well.